And welcome to the MFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzrow with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Briggs Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Briggs. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down in a very lot. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I pictured that. Well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss it. He's got the ball now. Try and score. Anyone in the mood for mutant tartar? First and ten. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. And it was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Trevor.
Sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And the defense calls the Thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Gotta make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
First and ten. And he breaks away. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and six. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him. So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and ten. Oh, sure got his refund.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second and 8 to go.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat off rim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Well, will you tell the interns to get us some frankenthogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. At least they can pee for me, too.
Save your timeouts, you can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, what a throw. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Second down and 5. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10. One more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry?
And he's running like a moose.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw.
That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco
field. Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yes, hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, staying drunk eats corn, don't you like it?
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Commercials are taking their toll on Bricks here.
It was so touchy, Grip. He found his way back to the Budweiser horse.
Yeah, now they're all going to become alcoholics and die. The end.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit. Exactly. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second and 3. Ouch! Anyone in the mood for a steak tartare?
That was a close one.
Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. Teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps. Believe me, Grim. It helps.
He could go all the way.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Yeah. should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. Quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Man, what a hit that was. Since they can't rest their players. Jimmy passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Ricks. And now they stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Ricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And he just used his Beast Boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop it. And that's why they call it the money shot. Intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
My bad.
And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. Looking for a miracle comeback, but for that to happen, they'll need to pick up this first down.
I need a miracle every day.
And that's how you shock the monkey. to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. Goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing. The other guy got caught in a mock. That's a win for the Rock and Rollers. And that's the end of this year's Mayhem Bowl. This game didn't live up to the hype. It was a total blowout. These guys threw a first-round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, and I drank my first Hawaiian Punch knockout drink before halftime. Robin Punch, not the better rim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at Evo Sam thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...